guys, what's up? Namaskara, welcome back. I'm your friend K2 and you watching my YouTube channel Wanderer K2. If you would have seen my previous vlogs, I rode to many places like Valparai, Ooty, Bandipur, Mudumalai and all. So this video is all about my 5000 kilometers review. Let's start this 5000 kilometer review with positive points which I like most in the bike. So the first good thing about this bike is the braking. The braking performance has improved significantly on this bike if we compare with the previous versions. Where the road ends, adventure begins. So this motorcycle stands by this particular statement. And this is the bike which you don't need to stop or slow down on the speed breakers, on the humps or on the bad roads. Kudos to RE for building such a nice suspension on this bike, and the comfortable seating posture and the upright handlebar makes this bike more comfortable to cruise on highway on higher speeds. So friends, these are the positive points which I like most about this bike, and this is my personal experience and personal review about this bike. So now let's start with the issues I have faced so far with this bike. So problem number one I have faced with this bike is the fuel cap. There was a leakage of fuel from the fuel cap, so I end up replacing this fuel cap, and to replace this I have visited 3 to 4 times RE service center. Problem number two, there was a oil seepage from the engine casing, and again to fix this I have visited multiple times to RE service center. Problem number three, what I have faced is with the front wheel ABS sensor. The ABS sensor was not functioning properly. Due to that, the ABS indicator on the console was glowing permanently, and again to fix this I visited RE service center. Friends, problems what I have faced with this bike are small niggling issues and doesn't have major impact on the motorcycling. Only thing is we have to keep visiting the RE service center. So this is all about my personal review and personal experience about this bike. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please hit the like button and recommend my video to your friends and subscribe to my channel. Eat well, sleep well, bye bye, ride hard, take care.